My work as a visual artist is conceptually based. Everything begins in language, but it occupies the disciplines of architecture, public policy, film, performance. It's really a privilege to be back in Berlin. I've lived here in the past. I've been here on numerous occasions, both to make work and also to exhibit. I was doing a work on how the mapping of cities, or the plan of cities, actually affects the psyche of the inhabitants. And it proved almost impossible in terms of what I thought Berlin was and where the actual city center was. So I have been working quite extensively on unused radio frequencies, not only the policy side, which I use literally as a material, but how you can architect these networks in the same sense that you're creating a space that you can program. And what you do within that. It's also to use it in a way of the imagination, right? Envisioning what these things are. And that's also, you know, what the work of art is.